This is my first experimental gimbal for following the rockets. It gives me pan control and tilt control. So I can follow the rocket without much jitter.